needs to be improved so that the margin is acceptable to our manufacturing pharmaceutical colleagues.
Dr. Jacobs says that in a free market system, if you can improve profit margins, there will be more incentive to avoid shortages. Forget lotions, potions, forget transplants. Researchers at UC Irvine say they've found a much better way to regrow hair. Here's Christine. In the most simple terms, what Professor Maxine says is an insinuoid to do. We take tiny hairs inside a skin mold and harvest them to provide a full bed of hair.
What are the
matters? And those hair alone, those nice hair grow like that. And if we just slow down.